Most people think about potassium only when they hear about bananas. But the truth is, potassium quietly keeps many essential parts of your body working well every single day. It supports the way your muscles move, the way your heart beats, the way your nerves communicate, and even the way your cells create energy. When your potassium levels start dropping, your body often sends out early warnings. Unfortunately, these warnings can be subtle, and it is easy to miss them until the problem grows bigger. Today, let's walk through 12 early signals your body might be giving you if your potassium is running low. By paying attention to them early, you can protect your muscles, your heart, your nerves, and your overall health in ways that matter every single day. Let's begin. 1. Muscle cramps that seem to come out of nowhere. If your legs, feet, or even your hands cramp up suddenly without much reason, your body could be telling you that it needs more potassium. Potassium helps muscles contract and relax properly. Without enough potassium, your muscles can misfire, leading to painful cramps that seem to appear without warning. People often blame dehydration, and sometimes that is part of the picture. But a hidden potassium imbalance is a common and overlooked cause. If you notice random cramps, especially at night or during light activity, it might be time to look deeper. 2. Feeling tired, even after resting. Everyone feels tired after a long day, but there is a different kind of tiredness that comes with low potassium. This is the type of fatigue that does not seem to match your activity level. You might get a full night's sleep and still wake up feeling worn out. Potassium plays a key role in moving nutrients into your cells, and when your cells do not get the nutrients they need, your energy production slows down. It is not just about feeling sleepy. Your body is running on low fuel at a deep, cellular level. 3. Weakness in your muscles, especially your legs. When you think of muscle problems, cramps usually come to mind first. However, potassium deficiency can also cause a more general weakness, especially in the large muscles of your legs. You might find that climbing stairs feels harder than it used to, or standing for a long time leaves you unusually tired. Without enough potassium, your muscle fibers cannot contract strongly, and the weakness can creep in quietly before you realize what is happening. It is one of those signs that many people brush off, blaming it on aging or stress, but it often has a real chemical reason behind it. 4. Constipation without an obvious cause. If your digestion has slowed down, even though you are eating plenty of fiber and drinking enough water, potassium might be the missing piece. Potassium is essential for the smooth muscle contractions that move food through your intestines. When potassium is low, everything slows down inside your digestive system. This can lead to constipation, which feels stubborn, uncomfortable, and difficult to fix with the usual remedies. Paying attention to this early sign can help you avoid bigger digestive problems later. 5. Heart palpitations or strange heart rhythms. Your heart is a muscle too, and it depends heavily on potassium to keep beating steadily. Potassium helps regulate the electrical signals that control your heartbeat. When potassium levels fall, those signals can get interrupted, leading to sensations like fluttering, pounding, or skipped beats. Heart palpitations can have many causes, but if they appear alongside other signs of potassium deficiency, it is a strong clue that your body's potassium balance needs attention. 6. Tingling or numbness in your hands, feet, or arms. Most people experience the occasional pins and needles feeling when a nerve is compressed. But if you start noticing tingling or numbness that comes and goes without a clear cause, it could be related to potassium. Potassium is vital for proper nerve signaling. Without it, nerve communication can become erratic, leading to strange sensations in your limbs. It can start subtly, but over time, if potassium remains low, these nerve issues can become more frequent and more uncomfortable. 7. Mood changes, like irritability or feeling low. It is easy to think of mood changes as purely emotional, but often there are physical roots behind them. Potassium affects how your brain cells communicate using neurotransmitters. If potassium levels drop, the balance of these chemical messengers can get disrupted. You might find yourself feeling more irritable than usual, getting upset over small things, or feeling down without knowing why. These emotional shifts are not imaginary. They are a real sign that your brain chemistry is being affected by the lack of potassium. 8. Blood pressure, going up without a clear reason. Potassium does not just help muscles and nerves. It also keeps your blood vessels flexible and relaxed. When there is not enough potassium, your blood vessels can stiffen slightly, making it harder for blood to flow easily. As a result, your heart has to pump harder, and your blood pressure can start climbing. If you have been living a healthy lifestyle, but your blood pressure is creeping up, it could be worth checking whether your potassium intake is enough to support your cardiovascular health. 9. Difficulty breathing or feeling short of breath. Breathing seems automatic, but your body depends on muscles to make it happen. The diaphragm and the muscles between your ribs need potassium to contract and relax properly. In cases of significant potassium deficiency, these muscles can weaken, making breathing feel more difficult. You might notice shortness of breath after light activity or even at rest. While there are many reasons for breathing troubles, unexplained breathing difficulties should never be ignored, and potassium levels could be part of the puzzle. 10. Frequent urination or constant thirst. When potassium drops, it can interfere with the way your kidneys concentrate urine. You may urinate more often, even if you are not drinking much more water than usual. This frequent urination can lead to dehydration, which in turn worsens the potassium shortage. You may also notice an unusual thirst that feels hard to satisfy. If you feel like you are drinking and drinking but still feeling dry, your electrolyte balance, including potassium, could be disrupted. 11. Bloating and strange abdominal discomfort. Sometimes, no matter how carefully you eat, you might experience a bloated, heavy feeling in your belly. Potassium is involved in managing fluid balance and helping the muscles of your digestive tract work smoothly. When potassium is lacking, digestion can slow down and gas can get trapped, leading to uncomfortable bloating. If you have tried cutting back on gas-forming foods, but the bloating persists, a closer look at your potassium levels might reveal an answer that diet alone cannot fix. 12. Tiny muscle twitches, especially around the face. Have you ever noticed your eyelid twitching randomly, or a small muscle near your mouth jumping for no reason? These tiny muscle spasms can feel harmless at first, but they are often early signs that your muscles are not getting the right electrical signals. Potassium plays a big role in controlling when muscles contract and when they stay still. Without enough potassium, muscles can start firing off tiny contractions without warning. Although these twitches are small, they are one of the body's clearest signals that something is not quite right deep inside. Why do these signs matter more than you think? Potassium might not get the attention that other nutrients receive, but it is deeply woven into nearly every major function inside your body. Low potassium is not just a blood test number. It is something your body feels long before it shows up on lab results. Catching these early signs matters because potassium deficiency can snowball into bigger health problems if ignored. Over time, untreated low potassium can increase your risk of heart problems, nerve damage, muscle breakdown, and even breathing difficulties. Fortunately, potassium is found in many everyday foods. Leafy greens like spinach and Swiss chard, sweet potatoes, avocados, white beans, salmon, and yes, bananas, are excellent sources. Including a variety of these foods regularly in your meals can make a huge difference. If you recognize several of the signs we talked about today, it might be a good idea to gently shift your diet in favor of more potassium-rich options. Of course, if symptoms are persistent or severe, checking with a healthcare provider is always wise. If you found these early signs helpful and you want to keep learning simple ways to take better care of your health every day, make sure you hit the like button. It helps others discover this important information too. And if you are passionate about understanding your body better and staying ahead of health issues naturally, consider subscribing. We share new, easy-to-follow health videos every week. Thank you for watching, and take good care of yourself.